pond is 6 foot, 6.5 foot by 10 foot by 3.5 foot deep. That's the bottom drain. Moving over where the Lexus is going to go, which is there. So from that post to there is 5 foot, and the width of it is 6.5 foot wide. I've dug the hole, if that's deep enough and wide enough, and I'm going to put the returns. I'm going to put a return there and a return on the fourth one. So that's the size of the pond altogether. If this helps, if it doesn't, can you get back in touch with me? Cheers.